CRAS PBS Series 110-ton 3200mm CNC press brake is equipped with the globally renowned Delem DA-66S large screen controller, enabling easy control of the backgauge and the servo-driven X, R, and Z axes in an exceptionally straightforward manner. With its rigid machine frame, impeccable design, high efficiency, a variety of compatible tooling solutions, top-tier CE safety standards, and an attractive price point, it stands out among its counterparts. The Delem DA-66S controller features a 24-inch large touchscreen, paired with corresponding servo drive systems to control the X, R, and Z axes of the backgauge with high precision. The circuit system of the whole machine uses French Schneider electric accessories, which not only ensures the safe and stable operation of the machine, but also extends the service life of the machine. The crowning system uses a fully automatic mechanical crowning that can be fully controlled by the Delem controller. This machine is equipped with a set of customized tooling and dies, which can bend metal sheets into the way predetermined by the customer. Slider position signal is feedback to controller by Spain-Fager grading ruler, then the CNC controller adjusts the amount of fuel tank by changing the synchronous valve opening size, then control the slider movement. The quick clamp tool is easy to use and can quickly and easily change the tooling. When bending larger plates, the liftable front support bracket can effectively help you. Relying on this variable frequency servo motor and hydraulic oil pump, this bending machine is provided with strong power support and long life, and has lower noise, lower energy consumption and is more environmentally friendly. The German Rexroth fully closed-loop electro-hydraulic servo high-frequency synchronous control system is adopted to ensure that the machine tool has high stability and high precision in the process of high-speed operation. The X-axis, R-axis, Z-axis and backgauge all use Hywind linear guides and ball screws to further improve bending accuracy. With the powerful functionality of the Delem DA-66S controller and servo motor drive, the movements of the X, R, and Z-axis are more flexible, with higher precision, meeting various bending requirements. The multifunctional back gauge has precision fine adjustment and can be moved as required. It is controlled and operated by the Delem DA-66S controller, which has fast response and high precision. Korean Kakin's foot switches have longer use time and safer protection. In terms of programming, the Delem DA-66S controller uses a larger 24-inch touchscreen, which is simple and convenient to operate. We can directly add the bending program, set the tooling and mold, and then, after setting the bending parameters according to the requirements, we can turn on the automatic mode to operate the machine to help us complete the corresponding bending operation. The bending operation process is straightforward and fast. Simply follow the preset bending sequence, step by step, to perform the bending tasks. In addition, the entire bending machine has a solid body structure. The thicknesses of its front panel, body side panels, and sliders are 80mm, 50mm, and 60mm respectively. The thick plate structure enables the machine to perform various bending operations without causing fuselage deformation and other effects. If you are interested in our videos, you can subscribe to our channel. If you want to buy our press brake, you are welcome to contact us at any time or visit our website, www.krs.com. Thanks for watching.